no infrastructure gets better with age. We've got to take the bull by the horns and actually fix it.
I'll be involved with putting together the plans, putting together the specifications, going through the bidding process, and then during construction, I'll be involved in the oversight and the administration of the contract.
And we've shrunk the timeline to get it done in as little as 15 to 16 months. Normally, a project of this size and scope would take 3 years.
The way we're doing it, we're gonna do it fast, we're gonna do it hard, so we can minimize this disruption to downtown.
We've tried to take into account every idea. We've used sound engineering principles. We've been financially responsible, and I believe that this is a step in the right direction.
We have, first and foremost, worked with our businesses to talk to them about why this project is necessary and what we can do to minimize the burden on them.
Well, I think this project will be a success because it'll allow us to get work done that is necessary, but we'll be able to get it done in such a way that we won't have to do this again for several generations.
We are engaging the services of a marketing firm, making this project a reason to come downtown and a reason to enjoy downtown by making it a spectacle.
We're in the design process right now, and what we're doing during the design process is trying to stage things so that we can lessen the impact on businesses.
We're actually making detour signs to come to our project. We want specific signage talking about the businesses we have in downtown Jackson and how you can get to them, where you can park.
We're going to put down a gravel surface to get us through the winter. That will open the road back up so people can use it instead of having it closed for the duration of the winter.
We know we can achieve success because we've created a solid base of stakeholders who have not only given us advice, but indicated they're going to work right along with us to really make the best out of this project.
The appearance of downtown will be completely different. Right now we have the old brick pavement poking through the asphalt. I think it'll be a big improvement in terms of its appearance.
The infrastructure comes first. I believe you build an environment that which the economy thrives, and I believe it will happen here.
The thing that will make it a success is the fact that once it's done, these disruptions won't have to happen for a long, long time again.
This project will poise Jackson for future growth.